What can you do to lower your risk of heart disease? I am Phil Dolcemascolo, and today I'm going to share 7 ways to improve your heart health and quality of life. Number 1, quit smoking. Tobacco use is a major contributor in developing significant heart disease. It increases blood pressure, damages lungs and blood vessels, and decreases the oxygen content in the blood. 2, maintain a healthy weight. Being overweight, especially around the middle of the body, increases the risk of heart disease. Excess weight can lead to conditions that increase the chances of developing heart disease, including high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and type 2 diabetes. Number 3, be active. Regular daily physical activity can lower the risk of heart disease. Physical activity helps control your weight. It also reduces the chance of developing other conditions that may put a strain on your heart, such as high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and type 2 diabetes. Just 20 to 30 minutes per day of moderate aerobic exercise, such as walking at a brisk pace, can make a huge difference. Number 4, a healthy diet can help protect the heart, improve blood pressure and cholesterol, and reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes. A heart-healthy eating plan includes eating fruits and vegetables, beans or other legumes, lean meats and fish, low-fat or fat-free dairy foods, whole grains and healthy fats such as olive oil. Two examples of a heart-healthy food plan include the DASH diet and the Mediterranean diet. Everyone should work to limit their intake of salt, sugar, processed carbohydrates, alcohol, and saturated and trans fats, which are found in red meats, full-fat dairy, and fried foods. Number 5, get good quality sleep. People who don't get enough sleep have a higher risk of obesity, high blood pressure, heart attack, diabetes, and depression. Most adults need at least 7 hours of sleep each night. If you feel like you've been getting enough sleep, but you're still tired throughout the day, ask your health provider if you need to be evaluated for obstructive sleep apnea. This is a condition that can increase your risk of heart disease. Signs of obstructive sleep apnea include loud snoring, stopping breathing for short times during sleep, and waking up gasping for air. Treatments for obstructive sleep apnea may include losing weight if you're overweight, or using a continuous positive airway pressure device, or CPAP, that will keep your airway open while you sleep. 6, manage stress. Some people cope with stress in very unhealthy ways, such as overeating, drinking, or smoking. Finding alternative ways to manage stress, such as physical activity, relaxation exercises, or meditation, can help improve your health. Number 7, get regular health screenings. High blood pressure, high cholesterol, uncontrolled diabetes, all can damage the heart and blood vessels. But without testing for them, you probably don't know whether you have these conditions. Regular screening can tell you what your numbers are and whether or not you need to take action. If you would like to learn more about our care providers or the services we offer, please visit einstein.edu or call our office at 484-622-2300.